All right, so I figured it out. It's Neil Adams in data processing. He won the archery medal 3 years running at a summer camp. He has a problem with his temper, and he likes the color green.
You think that Neil Adams is the Green Arrow? He's 5'2".
Lifts?
I am not telling you who he is. Oh, and BT Dub, next time you want to prank your boss, worst career move, but whatevs, you might want to try a little harder.
And you lost me.
I've been receiving these all week.
Okay, well, I didn't send this, and trust me, if I were going to prank you, it'd be a lot more creative. This code is from 2013.
But the IP address is coming from Palmer Tech, from a terminal here in your workspace. I believe the term is, you are so busted.
I'm not busted. I can't be busted. I didn't send you two-year-old code, though it is elegant and familiar. I was going through some of Mr. Palmer's old prototypes, and I found this.
Oh, that was Ray's. I mean, Mr. Palmer's.
I mean, this has code that's, like, identical to what you have on the phone. I mean, the question is, why is Mr. Palmer's prototype OS sending you texts in your phone?
Ray must have connected the prototype's computer to the company's local area network.
He did. It uploaded a crash log. I mean, the equipment's programmed to record the user's voice right before a fatal malfunction. Sorry. Poor choice of words. The point is that Mr. Palmer's last recorded statement could shed some light on how he died. It's password protected.
Arrow, all new. Tonight at 8, 7 Central on The CW.